Listen, honey, Mr. IP with my hands on my hips wants to see us both.
Zelda D. Fuller. How long have you two known each other, Zelda?
About 10 years, sir.
No siblings, Zelda?
No, sir.
That's not common, is it, for your people?
My mama died after me, after I was born.
What does that D stand for?
Delilah, sir, on account of the Bible.
Delilah, she betrayed Samson, lulled him to sleep, cut his hair. Philistines tortured him, humiliated him, burned his eyes out.
Guess my mama didn't read the good book close enough.
And you, Eliza Esposito. Doesn't Esposito mean orphan? Our Lady of Sorrows Orphanage in Putnam.
They found her by the river and the water.
It was you that found my fingers. Oh, thanks. 3 hours in surgery. They rebuilt the first phalanx here, sutured the tendons. Don't know if it's gonna take or not. There was mustard on them, a paper bag.
It was all we had, sir. I answer mostly on account of she can't talk.
She can't? She deaf?
Mute, sir. She said she can hear you.
All those scars on your neck. That's what did it, cut your voice box, right?
She said since she was a baby.
We'd do that to a baby. The world is sinful. Wouldn't you say so, Delilah? Well, let me say this up front. You clean that lab, you get out. The thing we keep in there is an affront. Do you know what an affront is, Zelda?
Something offensive.
That's right, and I should know. I dragged that filthy thing out of the river muck in South America all the way here. And along the way, we didn't get to like each other much. Now, you may think that thing looks human. Stands on two legs, right? But we're created in the Lord's image. You don't think that's what the Lord looks like, do you?
I wouldn't know, sir, what the Lord looks like.
Well, human, Zelda, he looks like a human, like me. Or even you. Maybe a little more like me, I guess. Well, that's all. General Hoyt, thank you for calling me back, sir.
Feeling better?
Oh, yes, sir. Much better. Pain pills is all.
You lost two fingers, was it?
Two fingers, yeah. You got two fingers. But I still got my thumb, my trigger, and my pussy finger.
Sounds to me like you'll do all right, then.
Yes, sir, that's right. Looking forward to your visit, sir. Decisions need to be made about the asset.
Oh.